Mustangs in upstate New York. On his way to Switzerland, Ariel, Luedi. Of the greatest aircraft of all time. When North American Aviation was asked by the British to build Curtiss P-40 Warhawks to help with the British war effort, the president of North American Aviation, Dutch Kindleberger, said, "We don't want to build somebody else's airplane." And that 120-day claim that he would make to build a new airplane was a bold statement, but he had the rabbit to pull out of the hat, and it became this airframe.
The airframe of the Mustangs was
by his Mustang, known as Little Witch. He keeps it down in Florida at Stallion 51 down outside Orlando and Kissimmee, Florida. He's owned it for 10 years. In Switzerland, Ariel is part of a 3-seater race car team in the mining of which is a military for some of the ones now known here in the United States as a primary unit for the United States Air Force. And we are going to have a head-on. We'll get some chances to visit the team over and we'll be able to use the system as a scientist. Louis Horschel was born and raised on a farm in western New York. He's got aunts and bushplants and floating. They love to be able to read the word of the time of the day. And they're all going to be also talking about the Mustang, as I said, winds up on everybody's top 10 list. In 1943, then Senator Harry Truman, later to become president of the United States, Senator Harry Truman's Senate War Investigating Committee said of the Mustang, it is the most aerodynamically perfect the fuselage, and there were cooling problems.